good hand 'neath the wing of the bluebird as she sings.
The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring. That's a blast from the past there for our you youngins. 1967's Daydream Believer, performed by the Monkees. Unfortunately, we are playing it now to accompany some very sad news. Peter Tork, the bassist for the band and the comic relief of their hit TV show, has died. Tork was a real musician before he was cast as a fake one in the so-called pre-Fab Four, created by a record label to answer the success of the Beatles. By his own account, it took him decades to accept his role in what he called an entertainment operation whose function is monkey music. But as Tork also said, what great music it turned out to be. The cause of death has not been confirmed. He had battled cancer in the past. Peter Tork was 77 years old.